On a cloudy summer's morning in New Delhi, some of the country's top journalists assembled at Honda Wing World. The task at hand was to take a road trip on Honda's latest bike, the Honda CBR 250R. The CBR 250R is powered by a liquid-cooled, fuel-injected 249.6cc engine. It puts out 25 bhp of power at 8500 rpm and 22.9 Nm of torque. The bike only has an electric start and misses the kickstart. The engine starts with a muted buzz, but sounds a little too metallic for a sports bike. The bike has a 6-speed transmission. The group of riders set off from West Delhi towards a resort on Sona Road, Haryana. On the way, the CBR 250R handled traffic with ease and the bike's weight is neatly distributed. The bike attracted a lot of attention on road. After some time on the bike, you feel a bit stiff as the seat is quite hard. The rear monoshock, however, soaked up speed breakers and bad roads with ease. Looking at the features of the bike, the CBR 250R has a sporty profile, inspired from the VFR and the CB1000R. The bike is equipped with disc brakes at the front and rear with combined ABS. This system ensures that the bike does not skid under panic braking by preventing the wheels from locking up. It also works only if the rear brake is pressed. The bike features clip-on handlebars and a raised pillion seat, adding to the sporty look. Honda claims that the bike gives a mileage of 36 km per litre. But we couldn't test that precisely as all the bikes came with a full tank of fuel and hardly burnt any in the 100 km round trip. As for the top speed, Honda claims it can do 150 km per hour, though we only managed 105 as there was a fair bit of traffic. On hard acceleration, you feel a significant bit of engine vibration. The Honda CBR 250R is not an out-and-out sports bike. Rather, it is a stylish city commuter with a sporty characteristic. It's great in city traffic and decent on the highway, but not really a great touring motorcycle. Is it worth Rs. 1.68 lakhs? We definitely think so.